Here we go. This is the one that's getting us in.
Well, that timing's perfect, mate. Like, I know. Lights it right. It's about to shoot.
Oh, we're in. Okay, this is not his chest room. It must be down here. Oh my God. Dude, look at all this iron. Oh my God. Hey everyone, my name is Grape Applesauce. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Factions here on Mine Superior. Today is going to be epic as I have a really good raid for you all. And before even raiding it, we were scouting out the area. And this guy that was online actually told us that we would be wasting our time trying to raid him. So we did what's right and we raided him because we love a good challenge. And my challenge to all of you is to leave a like on this video if you do enjoy it, of course. And as well, come on the server. There is 119 people on right now. Come hang out, potentially join the faction. We are still reviewing the applications for our faction. We will be contacting some of you soon. So if you haven't applied yet, make sure to come on the server and apply now. The link is in the description. It's time to open some more crates. I did this in the first episode. So let's start all the way down here with the vault crate. Let's go ahead and open that up. Come on, baby. Something good for the faction. We don't have a faction base yet, so I could use some more obsidian. You know what? Gapples are cool too. I'm not quite satisfied yet. Give me something a little bit better than some gapples. Come on, I have some notch apples. 200 XP. Okay. Third time's a charm. That's what they always said. This is gonna be the best thing yet. Come on. Oh, I was about to say 16 oak logs, but we just got ourselves a cow spawner. Those are currently selling for $95,000, so that is a pretty good drop there. Let's next move on to the superior key. This is the superior chest right here, so, or the crate, rather. So let's see if we can get a rare from this crate. 32 TNT, that's a superior reward, and we will be using that to raid later in the episode, so I'm looking forward to that, of course. And let's open an ascendant crate. It is time to ascend, where the best loot can be found. Here we go. This is where the best loot's coming out of this crate right here. Let's get something good for this episode. And we just got an Enderman spawner. That is epic. We no longer will have to buy Ender Pearls once we get this Enderman farm going. But yeah, we're not going to be doing that for a little while, till we actually invite people to the faction before we get our own faction base, or else we would probably get raided within a day. So without further ado, let's get raiding. Well, 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 here we are at a pretty nice raid, probably the best one we've had yet. How you doing over there, Isaac?
Oh, I'm just waiting, ready to inspect the landing position.
Oh, yeah, we got alchemy here. He set us up a little cannon here. If we do Fu Legion, you'll see that there is nobody online right now. That's a great thing because they're actually allied to two of the biggest factions on the server, CNR and Ion, who have like 18 people online right now. So if this guy logs in while we're raiding him, we are pretty much dead. So we gotta hurry here. That's your cue, alchemy. Start shooting the cannon.
I'm gonna be investigating the landing position. Okay, it's landing smack in the middle and it's got like a whole tree.
Perfect landing. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna pearl over there. The mistake with this guy's base is he did not put water on the roof. Even though he's at sky limit, we could still get a TNT block up here. I don't know what he was thinking.
I feel like that was just a design error because like he could have just put it a block lower and he could have had water and he just like didn't think of it, I guess. Or like, I don't know.
The only thing that might hurt us here is once we get in, it might not lead to his actual base and we might have to keep shooting.
Another layer.
Yeah,
oh,
but
yeah.
We'll see,
well,
though.
We didn't even think of that, did we?
If he did this design flaw, I got to imagine that it goes straight into his base.
Yeah, I probably didn't think of it if he didn't think of this.
Why did he go offline, though? We were on here earlier, like, scouting this area out. He was online, this top gunner for the win guy. All of a sudden, he logged off, so free raid for us.
Poured water on myself, by the way. That's why I didn't talk.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, I like getting wet.
Yeah, dude, I like exploding this TNT. You know, it makes a sound that's music to my ears.
Mate, you know what's my favorite sound? My favorite sound is
exploding diamonds.
Let's make the most annoying sound in the world. Here we go. This is the one that's getting us in.
Well, that timing's perfect, mate. Like,
I know.
Lights it right. It's about to shoot.
Oh, we're in. Dude, it goes straight into his base. What? Wait a second.
Let's go right in.
What are we working with here? Let's figure this out.
Spawner's up there.
Oh, dude. Where's his chest?
Multiple floors.
Okay, this is not his chest room. It must be down here. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, this is an iron.
Dude, look at all this iron. Oh, my God. I am filling my private vaults right now.
potions.
Oh, get all the iron, dude. There is so much iron.
He has so much armor over here. Okay, this is like mainly junk, these chests right here.
This is the chest with the good stuff. Look in these chests. Oh my goodness. This guy is rich. This iron's gonna get us rich.
Your PD, I guess.
Yeah, fill all the private vaults you can.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of my... I have like potions here in case he comes on, but like...
We gotta try and get his spawners too, Isaac.
How many dubs of iron is this?
I don't know, dude. Way too many to count. I've never seen this much iron on factions.
Okay, that's like 4 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I've already filled my... Oh my... Dude, every chest is just stacked! 44?
44 dubs of iron at the bare minimum. What's the sell price for iron shop? Let me go to the minerals.
Oh, dude.
150 per ingot.
We're gonna be millionaires, dude.
He didn't do a good job on his base. I don't think he needs all this stuff.
Alchemy, tell the viewers what this guy and this base said to you while you were scouting out the area.
Oh, he told me I was wasting my time. He saw me from all the way up here. He told me I was wasting my time, but I guess he was wrong.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah.
He's got diamond block walls. Oh, look. They're mine now.
Actually, wait. Can we break
this? What's in these chests?
Did you guys just hear that explosion?
Yeah, what is that?
Oh, I wanted his diamond wall.
Wait, is somebody out? Fu Legion.
Oh, no, that was him breaking the diamond blocks with the sea egg.
Oh, I filled up 9 private vaults. That's all the ones I have, dude.
9?
Oh, we have to start taking it back to our base.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna have to just go back. Mate, I don't think our little dinky sky base is big enough to hold all this.
Guys, I don't think he has spawners. Alchemy, when he told you that, before he logged off, he's like, let me grab all my IGs. He's scared.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I would just start, like, I'm still filling my PVs, but once you can't fill your PVs, I would just start slash sell alling it.
I think we got everything that we want out of this wall, so can you just help me remove it really quick?
Yeah, let's just get rid of it.
I'm just trying to clean it. I'm just trying to make his base clean.
Yeah, clean it up, boys.
It looks nicer.
I mean, he didn't protect his roof. He obviously doesn't want it.
We're gonna see how much an inventory full of iron can give me. Let's sell this. Oh my, 260k.
What?
And that's not even including my hotbar.
Why is it so expensive?
That's not including my hotbar either. Dude, we're rich, boys. We are rich. I'm at 70 mil.
I'm still going. I have 6 private vaults filled, and you have 9. You have all of yours.
I have pretty much every vault full, yeah.
Dude, this video is literally just me, like, moving items.
Yeah, I mean, I can't believe that guy said that we're wasting our time. Let's guess how many IGs he has to generate this much iron. He must have so many IGs.
Dozens.
Yeah, well, are you sure he definitely like just took them? He really
panicked. Yeah, he definitely took them.
Oh yeah.
It didn't really make sense that he would just leave like that if he was afraid that you were nearby. Yeah, he definitely
did. The top's empty.
Dude, look at these middle chests. These are still full of iron. I'm still going.
I know, dude. Dude, there's just a lot of armor. Let me take all that and these swords.
This
all right,
is so
home base.
I'm filling my 9th vault, and you filled 9 vaults too. A full double chest is 500k, and if you just count all these double chests, count all the personal vaults. 500k. 500k times 18. That's close to like 10 mil, I think. That's like 9 point something, I think.
That's a lot of money.
Yeah, I mean, I've already made 3 mil from just selling.
Actually,
I think
guys,
we got all the
here.
All more iron.
Take everything from here. Hey, guys.
What?
Watch this.
Yeah.
Yep.
what?
Oh, it's in the lava. It's glitched in lava. Hold on.
Oh, nice.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, lava's
it's
coming,
all
boys.
Coming down.
Help me. Help me.
It all broke. We broke the whole thing. Oh, his signs. His signs were stacked on that corner. All of the signs got deleted.
Are you kidding?
I'm going to just.
Yeah, just keep exploding, dude.
Piece.
I think we got all the iron.
Yeah, I think we're done. It's just all poppies now. I'll accept this chest.
Oh, well. Oh, it's coming out. It's coming out.
Oh, she's overflowing.
Boys, there's 30 spawners right here.
Oh, the sheep ones, yeah.
Yeah, let's get some spawners, boys. Get them.
The chickens.
We got one.
I told you.
All right, let's try again. Try it again. Put it down here. Just put a creeper down here.
That's such low odds, though. Jeez.
What are the odds, Patty?
Let's get that chicken. Oh, come on. The chicken was the only one I wanted. I love chicken.
Well, did we ruin this guy's day or what?
Well, no, we improved it. Now he's learned.
We need to grab all this stuff. Grab it all. Oh. Kablooey! Oh no!
Oh no!
Yo, guys, I just found a bunch of enchanted books.
There, look, I deleted all
Sharp
the
four,
items.
Sharp 4, Prot 4, Infinity.
Well, I think this was very successful.
Definitely, we just made millions of dollars.
Yo, we need to figure out how to get these diamonds, though. These diamond blocks right here.
Oh! Oh, yes. Put them in that gap
in
and then,
then
flint and steel them.
Flint and steel them 20 dice. Yeah, there we go.
Kablooey!
Now we can place one. There you go. Flint and steel that.
Give me diamonds.
Yeah, boy. Let me get
here.
That.
One.
Hey. Right there.
No, I know what to do. So you get one, right? Oh, never mind. Okay.
Yeah, no, they just
close enough.
Whatever. A successful raid on the Legion faction. And just to let them know that we're not wasting our time, we actually claimed a bunch of land around here. And we left a sign saying, "My cannon broke. I guess I wasted my time." Well, that has been it for this episode of Minecraft Factions. If you did enjoy that epic raid, be sure to leave a like. And if you're new here, be sure to click the subscribe button as well as the notification bell. If you haven't already, come check out the server. The IP is in the description as well as on the screen right now. Other than that, I of course wanted to remind you all to stay positive, keep a smile on your face, and just know that I appreciate each and every one of you. Thanks so much for watching. Goodbye. You can choose your words.